Welcome to another 60-second power-up. Today, I'd like to introduce you to the Skyward Mobile App, which gives you the freedom to take Skyward with you on the go. To download the app, head to the App Store or Google Play Store. Search for the word Skyward. Tap the Get or Install button. Then open the app by tapping Open or by tapping on the Skyward app icon on your phone's home screen. When the app opens, you'll see three options for locating your district. You can use your current location, search using your zip code, or type in the name of your district. The next screen will ask you to select a product. Click on Business Management if you are a school or district employee and are looking to use the finance or HR features in Skyward. On the following screen, enter your Skyward credentials and set up a 4-digit passcode for logging in on the app. Now that you're in, here are a few general navigation tips for using the app. This is your homepage. Tap on any of the tiles you see here to take a shortcut directly to that page. The arrow in the lower left corner will take you back to your previous page. The three lines next to the arrow will open your main menu. Tapping on any heading in the menu will open additional options. Back at the bottom of your screen, tap the home icon to take you, you guessed it, back to your home page. The mail icon in the lower right will open your messages. It's as easy as that. Check out the other 60-second power-ups and become even more Skyward savvy.